performing under pressure is an essential element of any elite force. Over 150 elite police officers and special operations troops were pushed to see if they had what it takes at Fuerzas Comando 2011. The United States Southern Command sponsored event tested the mental and physical stamina of the elite competitors at the stress shooting event.
The purpose of a stress test is to see how people react under intense pressure, as well as being mentally and physically tired. And you'll see the reactions of people, their training comes out. So this is a way for us to see how they train and how that actually results into performance.
Competitors had to carry weights of over 100 pounds while moving in their full gear, then stop and engage targets at different distances using both their weapons.
Well, this event is what's going to separate the best soldiers from the rest.
With only a few days of tough competition left, it's going to take some hard work to push the home team, El Salvador, out of first place. Specialist Matthew Fleischman, 22nd Mobile Public Affairs Detachment, Ilopango, El Salvador.